What do you say, Tim? You're lost. You're like above me somewhere. I'm heading back up the way we came. So that's it. Sam and Libbeter are out. I'm gonna send Lewis, Jace, Ross, and Sam a message in a second once we get it to some sort of safe area. Oh, JCG sent me a message. 1 second. Telling them that one team has been eliminated. Did I kill Libra as well? 1 second. Jace, me and Tim destroyed Harry Libra and Elite Slayer. Just take this as a warning, yeah? You could be next. Tell Lewis. Peace out. Are you, am I in party chat or game chat? Okay. Tim.
Yeah.
I said to Jace that we destroyed Harry Libbeter and Elite Slayer and that they should be prepared for what's about to hit them.
Oh, right, I'm just going to make a crafting table. What do you want with these diamonds? Do you want boots?
Yeah, I really need food. Let's check where the others are. Make sure it's safe.
If you want, I can make you a helmet. I can make you a helmet.
Yeah, go on, make me a diamond helmet. And I'm going to put these iron boots on instead of the gold one, because they're almost dead.
Right, I'm going to make flint and steel.
Okay.
Wait, I don't have any iron. Have you got any iron ingots?
Yep. That's all my iron ingots. Oh, cheers for the diamond helmet. Libbeter, when you're watching this, seriously though, well done. You did put up a good fight. And we are currently in your house using the diamonds that we stole off you. And we're gonna burn your house. Oh, there we go. I set a fire. Oh, it's nice and warm now. Right, let's get out of here. Let's head to that place we was gonna head to. And prepare for the next fight.
Ow!
You didn't just set yourself on fire, did you?
Maybe not.
Up here.
Maybe.
Up here. That was close though. I thought I was going to die a couple times. Oh, Jace messaged me again.
That was a pretty good fight.
If you find us, he said. Well, we got a map, Jace, when you're watching this. Where do we go from here? Screw it, let's just dig our way up. Oh no, this is the surface, look. This must have been the staircase that they used. Oh yeah. God, it's dark. Look, there's the spawn. Let's head to the spawn, because we know it's going to be light there. Ah, creep up. You alright? Oh, don't set a forest fire. Oh, okay. Leave it as a warning. Leave it as a warning. I really need food, Tim.
I don't have any.
I've got 4 gunpowder. We need one more to make TNT.
What's your health like?
I've got 4 hearts.
Oh, Jesus. I'm on full.
Alright, let's...
Oh, Jesus, it's a 4!
Is your brother watching?
Yeah, he's watching.
Tell him it'll go up on YouTube. Does he know?
This is going up on YouTube, by the way. Yeah, he knows. He's going to watch. It's not going up tonight. We're doing it in episodes, you loser.
Yeah, no, it's not one. It's probably going to be like around 8 or 10 episodes, something like that.
Yeah, about 8 or 10 episodes.
Hopefully, depending on how long it's going to be. We've already been...
Oh, I've got a few world holes around this area.
Alright, we've already been about just over an hour, I think. Wait. No, it must be about an hour and a half now.
That's pretty good, considering last time it was almost 2 hours before we got any action.
Giggity. There's creepers in the cave over there. Do you want to try and kill a couple of them? We've got diamond swords. It's 2 hits of a diamond sword.
Well, I can't see them because of the
world. There's actually 5 of them, so did you want to go after them or not? No, there's skeletons as well. Let's not bother.
I can't see anything.
We won't bother. There's skeletons there as well.
Let me just go into this world hole. Where have you gone?
I'm just right nearby, Domro. Can you see me yet or not?
Tree on fire.
Tree on fire.
Oh, Lord Jesus, it's a fire.
Right, let's make sure no one else is on the move. No, they're not yet.
Go and find some piggies.
Yeah, we need piggies really badly. We'll head over to that sandy area.
Hey, biscuit me. I've got Harry sitting next to me, giving me a biscuit. Ow, you bitch. Don't throw him on me.
Can you send me one? Can you send him round here? Give me a couple.
Can Luke have a biscuit?
No!
Ah, what?
No.
What type of biscuits you got?
Cookies and bourbons.
Oh, look, this is that bit of iron I was talking about earlier in the sand dune. Yeah, the sun's coming up. Actually, this day we need to spend it looking for pigs. Three bits.
No.
Yeah, we really need to find pigs, Tim. Because we've got no food.
We should find a few now, because it's like daytime.
Yeah.
I think this is more fun like this with the 2v2.
Yeah, it's a bit more interesting. Over this way, there's like a flat grassy area, it looks like, so there might be pigs on there. If we set up this TNT trap, Tim, then we need to make sure it's quite near where we are, because if it's not, then if someone dies by it, we won't know.
Oh, yeah.
You know, and they'll just respawn and stuff. But hopefully, then they won't move around as much as we have. And moving around and stuff and setting your spawns in different directions is a little bit better. Because
yeah, we should have brought our beds to change the spot.
Did you not bring a bed? Did we leave the beds behind? Oh, damn it.
Yeah, we need to kill some sheep.
Yeah, we need to find some sheep. Damn it, I thought we had beds with us. I completely forgot about the beds.
We were noobs.
Oh, rookie error.
Just right remember then, when you were talking about spawns, I was like, don't have no beds. Ain't got no bed.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Look at that, to the... Where are you? Where have you gone?
Just up here.
Harry, shut up. Sorry. Look left, it's like quite a cool, like
flat area.
Little natural, kind of.
Yeah, like the cliff face, you mean?
Chicken! Give me your rag.
No, we don't want chickens, we want bloody pigs.
They're fun to kill.
There's loads of chickens, we don't want chickens. I don't give you food in
lag,
this
lag,
version.
Lag. Lag, 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 lag.
Are you lagging?
Kill. Yeah. I think it's just because it's like a new area. No one's really explored this part, really, have they? Where are we? Are we orange and white?
We are orange and white, yeah.
Jesus, we're far away from everyone else.
It's good, though. We've got our own little area. We're closer to Ross and Sam. Look, we've got cows and chickens, but we need sheep and pigs. There you go. We've got a cave down here. Let's check this out.
Oh, this looks pretty big.
I'm trying not to put torches up just yet.
Put one up at the start. I'm lagging like quite bad at the moment.
That's alright, it's just because new world is loading.
Iron there, just quickly grab that.
There's quite a lot of iron down here. Plus there's a dead end this way, so we could maybe make a little area here. If you wanna mine up that iron whilst I go looking for some sheep and stuff. Sheep and pigs we need, didn't we?
I'll come out to the surface with you and help, because I've got all this iron.
Oh, okay. Just follow the torches to come back up.
Yeah.
There's
not a creeper.
Make sure you keep checking your maps to make sure no one else is on the move.
That a parry?
I love it, we stole their diamond, that's wicked.
And I had six. I was like expecting like three or four or something, not six.
Well, they must have only just found it because they'd only made one diamond sword, haven't they?
Yeah, that's... Oh, more mushrooms.
What colour?
I need a brown one, though. We need brown. We need red, really.
Yeah. I can't believe we didn't take the beds. We could go back and get them.
Okay.
It's a bit of a risk now, isn't it? Yeah, we've walked quite far.
Yeah, we're recording. Oh. Yeah, just shut up.
Oh, it's really annoying me that we didn't bring the beds. I can't believe we did that. You got any wool on you already or not?
No. I've got 6 gold ore, 9 iron.
Brilliant. Oh, sheep. I found a sheep. It's a black sheep. Hopefully there's more. There's a pig. There's pigs as well. There's pigs and sheep. I'm so happy.
I'm gonna go get these pigs up here.
Yeah, get in pigs, I'll get the sheep. get rid of the gravel. Yes, this...
One pork chop.
Definitely be enough to...
Two pork chops. Five pork chop. Where's that? Five? No, it's four, I think. Got 4.5 hearts, Harry.
Yes, we got enough to make two beds as well.
Luke, I need... I've got 6 pork chops. I mean, we might need to make it like a chest somewhere, because I've got 4 inventory.
Let's go, I've got 4 inventory as well. Let's go back down in that cave, and we'll make a little base camp down there. If we can...
That's quite cool there, inside that little hill thing. Like a little...
There was like a whole cave already for us there, though, wasn't there? Is it down here? No, but there's a mine here.
Oh, this looks quite interesting.
Oh, God, I can't tell if it's just a wall or not. Yes, it is. It's just completely black on my screen. No, there's nothing in here.
Should we just come in here, then?
Do you want to go in here, yeah? Or do you want to go back down to that one where we were before? Because it was a nice dead end down there.
Yeah, we're going into that one. We got time.
Down here, wasn't it?
Sorry, I didn't lose any heart.
That's alright.
He went, oh, but didn't lose anything. Or any armour.
Oh, well, that's good then. That's what armour does for you. Oh, look at all this gravel. Yuck.
We're building. Oh, there's another little bit down here, Luke.
Alright, I'm coming.
Quite a large bit.
I'll go past and I'll light it up. Can you tell your brother to be a little bit quieter, please?
Yeah, Harry, be quiet, please. And don't say anything. Quite annoying.
Yeah, it goes quite far down here, Tim. There's a lot of iron. I passed quite a lot of iron on the
way. Get out! Alright, 2 seconds. Just go and plug my mic.
Loads of gravel. Horrible gravel. Hello?
Silence this little bit.
That's quite...
Harry, fuck... Alright, I'm getting him out.
That's brotherly love for you. Harry, by the way, his brother, is Ugood. I did a video of him a few months back on Halo Reach, where we had a race on Halo Reach, so that's who he is, in case you didn't know.
Right, I've gave him his last warning. There's one more thing, he's out.
He's alright. Just tell him...
Harry...
Ask him if he remembers our video we did on Halo Reach, how close that finish was.
Do you remember the video that you and Luke did on Halo Reach, when he stole it from you the last minute?
The last second, I think it was, wasn't it?
did you hear that?
No.
Shut up, Harry, seriously. Oh my god. This kid is a cock.
Luke's a cheating bastard.
How dare you?
Lol.
It's quite a good cave.
Quite a long one, yeah. What she said. Where's Jim when you need him?
Oh, creeper. No, oh, no gunpowder. Oh, there's another one.
Mission.
Oh god, this breaks down to a huge cave, and it's lapis as well, so there's probably diamond down here somewhere. Oh god. I thought you just hit me then.
Oh, gold. I don't know why I'm so intrigued by gold. It's
shiny.
It's gold, you know. Good, like rings and stuff out
I'm
of
going
it.
To find that creeper. Build
yourself some bling.
Tim, come this way.
Yeah, that goes quite far that way as well. Huge.
I know.
Why are we not? There he is, he's below you.
I know. 2 hits with a diamond sword, remember?
I kill him.
Careful. Yes! Got a piece of gunpowder.
Gunpowder for the win.
Yes. Oh wow, lava down here. Ah, yes, I've got an idea. Let's build our house across a bridge which goes over lava. Or build our base camp. Check the map quickly, make sure no one's on the move.
2 sec. Buntorai. Everyone seems pretty still. Lewis and Jace are at the top.
Ross and Sam are at the
Sam
bottom.
And Beans are down to the bottom.
All the time that we're here, it's.
They're dead. Yeah, when you die, you leave. It's the Hunger Games. When you die, you die.
Got grappled, that was nice. What?
Harry just goes, I went, yeah, when you die, you die. He went, what happens if you go and make a sandwich and you die?
Right, let's clear a little area out in here. And we'll put a chest and furnace and stuff in here, and then we can go explore that cave, yeah?